Hi everybody, welcome back. I'm Nick. This is Orange is My New Green. As you can see, the sun is shining, and this is a few days after we got the last storm, where I ended clearing almost all of the driveway. Not bad for just supposedly going to do two passes. I did the whole driveway, but there's still some clearing I need to do. And I want to do the trail also. And we did get a bit of snow on top of that, so I'll probably clear that too. So we're going to do that now. I'm going to open the garage door, start the tractor, let it warm up. While it warms up, I'm going to do my clearing as usual. And then we're going to go for a ride, a snow blowing ride. So thanks for being there, and let's clear some snow. All right, it's pretty cold with the wind. So I don't know how long flow is gonna last. So I'll do my best. Again, back dragging because I don't want to have the blade on the other side and scraping this base off. I got enough ice underneath there, so I just want to get a nice little coat of snow so it gets compacted and better than just straight ice, pure ice. You got me!
And remember, life is good with an open tractor cab. All right, folks, take care of yourself. And thank you very kindly for all your outstanding support, comment, feedback, informative. Let's help each other. All right, cheers.
It's not windy at all. Thank you. Can't say I've been busy the last week. That's the fourth time. Today is January 15th. We got our storm Friday the 12th into Saturday. And then a bit more snow after that, after I did my couple of passes. And scraped that, back drag everything, did my trail. My chin is frozen again with the wind. Yeah, a cab would have been nice. Right, Dave? Right, Noel? Oh well, it is what it is. So, hope you enjoyed these last few videos. I know I had fun. I had fun making them. Today was a bit colder than the other days with the wind. My feet are starting to get a bit cold. So if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. And why not share it with your friends? And I guess we'll catch you on the next storm. Whenever again that will be, we don't know. So take care, stay safe, and bye for now, everybody. Thanks for being there.